This experiment is best done on a dry, cold day, not a moist day. Take a balloon, inflate it, and tie a knot. Now, if you bring it near your head, well, it does not attract the hair at all. And then you rub the balloon on your hair and knock off some of the electrons. The balloon will get electrically charged and now it will attract the hair. Your hair will stand on end because of this charged balloon. It's a wonderful sight to see the hair standing on their ends. And now, if you just leave the balloon on your head, it will stick to the head like glue, and it doesn't fall off. Now, we'll do another experiment. If you take an uncharged balloon, it will just fall by gravity. Now, you knock off some of the electrons by rubbing it on your hair. And now it will just stick to your palm. Once again, charge the balloon and you can stick it to the wall. You don't require glue, you don't require sellotape for this. Now you can charge several balloons and stick them onto the wall. It's a great experiment to be done on a dry, cold day. On a moist day, the charge leaks off.